So in this we use a Raspberry Pi, relay board, water pump and an IR sensor. So IR sensor is used to control, to turn on the entire system when there is something present in front of it, or if there is nothing present in front of it, the entire project is kept off. Flow of water is controlled using a data present in a CSV file which sends random data, random signals to turn the pump on for a particular time and turn it off for a particular time. So this data is not similar always, so it's random signals generated.
Now if there is nothing present in front of the IR sensor and no obstacle, the water fountain is kept off. Suppose if I place my hand in front of it, so the water fountain system comes on and water is pumped at different rates depending upon the data stored in the CSV file. So there is an input signal stored to control the relay and also the time signal, time for how much time the input is kept on. The pump, the water fountain should be on and off. So depending upon that we get a dancing fountain. So if I remove my hand, the fountain is kept off. Even if I place it, so it starts pumping water at different rate. So the application of this could be in a dancing fountain and also as a musical fountain.